They're called backbenchers because they sit on the back benches, which are at the back and are benches.
It's their job to represent us, the ordinary folk, in Parliament. And they do this by voting on things.
Every time someone comes up with a potential new law, known as a bill, our MPs argue about it for ages and ages and then decide aye or no in a vote.
The ayes to the right, 400.
They use the word aye instead of yes because they're pillocks.